Dreisaitl. He sends this one ahead. Can't quite connect. It's overskated by Ryan McLeod, and they turn it around here. Carl Brenstrom working away. He's checked off the puck. Recollected. Here's Moore. Moore working in. Takes the shot. Smith with a save. And clips in front. And it's cleared away. Now back up top. There's the shot. And they score! Troy Stecher with the goal. He opens the offense. It's 1-0 for the Kings.
And this is exactly what I mentioned off the top, Leah. It's the matchup between the Dreisaitl line and Philippe Deneau. And again, Deneau's line coming out on top. Oilers had trouble getting through the neutral zone. It came back in their zone. Mike Smith makes two good saves. They clear the rebound, and then it's the sort out. Oilers trying to find their man, and it's Ryan McLeod just a little bit late getting up to his point. You see the Oilers collapse to protect their net, but then where do you go from there? And again, McLeod trying to get out into the lane, and he's just a little late. And Stecher, who you mentioned, makes his impact.